out again.
All right, guys, it's your homeboy, Legendary Saint Jolie. Today we're warming up. And again, you already see my arm video. I just posted it recently. Give that a watch so you can see some of the little workouts that I do to get that shield of strength, I call it. The Armor of God series, Ephesians chapter 6, is where we kind of find the origins of this. Again, this is probably going to be the final video of this series. We're definitely going to be doing some warm-ups in the beginning, but today is shoulder day. So, you know, stay tuned, see what we got, and hopefully you guys are able to pick up something that you could use for yourselves, all right? We're doing squat every day today, so today I'm going to stay light because I'm not feeling my body today, so I'm definitely going to try to see if I could just stick to 135, 185, and possibly 225, but, and again, I have heavy day tomorrow, so stick with it. Let's see what we're going to do, day 15. So 15 days straight of every day I lift, I do legs, so we'll see how everything kind of plays out on that. All right, let's get it, guys.